someone you can count on who helps you.
A good friend is someone who listens to you.
A true friend wouldn't lie to you or tell you what to do. A true friend would help you, be nice to you. He would be there when you need them, and he wouldn't tell anyone about your secrets. He wouldn't ignore you when you're talking. He would listen to whatever you have to say. And a true friend would care for you almost as much as he cares for himself.
Very important. I'd say friendship, honesty, and having someone to count on is probably the most important thing.
One quality of a true friend is trust. A true friend is trustworthy enough to keep a good secret and not tell anyone. Second, a true friend is there when you need the friend, like when you're hurt or need someone to talk to. Third, your true friend is nice to you, it doesn't lie to you, or talk behind your back, and that's the quality of a good friend.
Every day, it's getting closer.
It depends on the description and the definition of it,
yeah.
A true friend is someone that you can trust in many ways. He should be loyal to you, and he should always be there for you when you need him the most. He shouldn't just ditch you for someone else, like another friend or something. He shouldn't also lie to you.
Seems a little longer every way. Love's a little stronger. Come what may. Do you ever long for true love from me?
People would be nothing without friends. Everyone should always have friends.
Someone that lets you use the washer and dryer, I think.
Friendship was a salad. Friendship was a salad. The ingredients would be heart lettuce, trust sauce, and nice chicken. The heart lettuce would represent the care for a friend, and the trust sauce would be for trusting. And the nice chicken would be for being nice. That's what the ingredients would be if friendship would be a salad.
It's getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way.
Boy, it brings out the best and the worst in you when you fall in love.
No, I don't love it. I love Miss Wright.
And he likes Sonny as a true friend because he's letting him borrow his shoes.
Yes.
Probably one to my true love.
You must remember this. Just a kiss.
A true friend is someone you can count on, someone who helps you, and someone who's nice to you. So what makes a true friend is someone who's nice to you, not me. Also, someone you count on, because, like, if you lose your sweater, a true friend will help you find it. And someone who helps you.
On that you can rely.
Yes.
What the
Mr. Wright. And, say...
Hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. Woman need man, and man must have his mate.
About fourth grade with my fourth grade teacher.
All right.
Silly.
The world will always welcome love.
Twice.
Time goes by.
It was wonderful. That's about all I can... It was perfect. Everything went perfect. Everything was good. It was all good.
The sun shone brighter.
The colors were more vivid, and life was happy.
Moonlight and love songs, never out of date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. Woman needs man.
No. No.
It's still the same old story. A fight for love and glory.
I don't know.
Do you like friends?
Yes.
Your friends like you?
Sure.
The world will always welcome lovers as time goes by.
I was painful and scary and enormously exciting all at the same time. It was like being on like 16,000 cups of coffee.
I'll fall in love once. What? Once with my current wife. It was fantastic. It's wonderful. You always know when you've met the person that's right for you. Absolutely.
There has always been one person who, in my opinion, was never a super popular person that almost everybody knows and gets mentioned in a bunch of essays, but she will be mentioned in this essay. I haven't known her as long as I've known my other best friends, but I've known her long enough to say that she is sweet, kind-hearted, has a great personality, and much more. This person also happens to be one of my best friends. Her name is Sherry Selena Judy Noble. Selena moved to the same elementary that I went to in Northwood in fourth grade. I don't think I ever really talked to her until sixth grade. We have so many memories together. She's one of the nicest and most generous people that I've ever met. She's very trustworthy too. You wouldn't be able to crack a secret out of her for $1 million. Selena doesn't probably know how much I appreciate her, but whether she does or not, she means a lot to me. She's my hero and my best friend.
Alexa's favorite color is green. Gross. She likes turtles and the 49ers. She is also my bestest friend. The things we love about each other is that we don't care about what other people think of us when we act silly. We have crazy personalities that won't quit, and always we got each other's back. We are always there for each other through thick and thin. Sometimes there were bad days, but mostly our days are good. 1 month ago, Lexi and I got into a disagreement, and we both started to cry while talking it out. We said sorry to each other, and Jenny, one day, Jenny, Raquel, and we were walking, and so Alexis with Jenna and Genesis. I passed by Alexis like 3 or 5 times, and I thought she was mad at me because she wasn't talking to me, but thank God she was. So we know nothing like that will ever happen again, because we are the best of friends.
A true friend is a kindred spirit, and a fair weather friend is a high bye friend. Someone you say hi to, bye to, but you probably wouldn't call from the side of the freeway with a flat tire.
Have you ever wondered what makes a true friend? I believe a true friend has a nice personality. Someone with a kind personality people would like to talk to.
Yeah, I think it's important to love and be loved, absolutely, but I don't know if we certainly can exist without it, but it's important to have it.
Friendship is about loving your friend for who it is all around,
like a bridge over. Friends are important to me.
Everyone has at least one true friend. It might be someone in your family, like a brother or a sister, but at least you have a true friend. If you don't know who your true friends are, then listen to what I have to say and think about it. A true friend is someone you can achieve anything with. Their friend should be fun to hang out with, but also honest. That someone needs to help you when you need help and always stay together. You can tell that person anything and would not tell anybody unless you say you could. A true friend is always with you through pleasant and terrible times. That is what I think makes a true friend. So basically, a true friend must be truthful, honest, and helpful. Sail on, silver girl.